Dave Master sent this in. This is what his gnome looks like in the backyard up there in the foothills before snow, and then you want to see what it looks like after. Well, that's after he apparently ate a little, but wait for it. That's now. He said it looks more, a little bit more like Marge from The Simpsons at this point now with all the snow. And more to come as you get up into the foothills. You're going to find anywhere from another...